Exercise of my father, Jim Moore of Great Britain.